Okay, so I think we need another stack of we thinks. I think 2 stacks 64. Let's see, what else do we need? Oh, we do need copper. 64 copper. Okay. That is fine. Can we get out of this? No. Did not think so. There we go. That in there, that. Super two. We need sword as well. Okay. Get some more copper. Where'd this come from? Steel helmet, mana in a bottle. Okay. I'm gonna throw that on. Here we go. That's where I need to go, is down. Okay, pretty. This is a bad idea. Okay. Shoot. Okay, that's fine. For now. Charged quartz down there. Okay. crap. Okay. Close, but not quite. Just until I'm ready, oopsie, to make this. Sweet. That is a lot of loot. Okay, I think I spelled it wrong, but that's okay. I do want these on though. Oh, I don't have cat. And Bordo? Don't know what that does. Crap. Okay. Put there. There we go. Don't know what exactly that does, but endangering shears bucket. Okay, I'll leave that for now. I'll leave that in there. That's it. Another engineers. Which is fine. Can't have too many of those. There we go. Oh shit, that broke it. Okay. That's good to know. 52. Got him. Shit, did they fall? No, they didn't. Okay, no, I got them. 15, like 20 something. There we go. That's nice. I hear them, and I know they're downwards. Jelly pumpkin. Wooden tile. Mixed salad, and a chance cube. Do want this. These creatures do not despawn normally. Okay. This is a good haul. I'm gonna leave the brain down here. Just don't really need it. Let's see. That's fine. I only need two more. I believe. Let's take a look. Sweet. So, copper, tin, and silver. Okay. So, I've got... need more copper. There it goes. Now we have the copper. Still need 32 quartz. Quartzes are a little bit harder to find. But... okay, so that's 10. Take that. Can I drop? Insidite. Salt. It's copper. Okay. Not what I need. More copper. Okay. Don't think. Here's some. Eight. Fourteen. I think that's all. 16. So I need two more pieces of tin. Tin. Don't see any down there. So I'm not going to adventure down there just quite yet. Wasn't any there. And there. Down here. It's charged. Ooh, he dropped me one of those. Get rid of the string. There we go. Is that lead? Ugh, not what I need. Okay. So, just looking for silver. There's a lot of charged quartz around here, which is awesome, because we will need that. Up here. Now we're going to go back to the surface. So we did get a good bit. 19. I think we need 32. I don't know where to find silver, though. Silver's probably going to be the hardest thing to find. My phone's at 2%. That's not good. Oh, fuck. Hmm. Oh, shoot. No, that's fine. Nope. Not today. Why are y'all around my house? Do y'all know that makes this very difficult for me to sleep? Oh, it's gonna kill me. My sleep. Okay, they're dying. Okay, that's a lot of food. We're gonna need more chests. Let's take a look at what's in here. Kerosene, steel. That. The. I think that's it. Throw the helmet in there as well, since. Need that currently on us. The fuck? Maybe I wasn't supposed to destroy it. I don't know. Oh, I got a rotten flesh out of it. Okay. We still need. I should have grabbed. Okay. We're gonna go grab. What? All right then. There we go. That should do it. I'm gonna worry about that later. I'm just gonna stop the water from flowing. Okay, good enough for now. I'm gonna see what's down this one. Oh. Go figure. Nothing there. We already did the tin. Need silver. Oops. This cave system's not gonna do anything for us. So we're just gonna go to the other one. Look at that. And then we're gonna get some more coal from down here. It's right over there. Well, there was some above us. Not coal, but some other stuff that we needed. Wow, just two. Oh yeah, that's where I saw more. It's right here. Okay. Here we go. There. Let's get some more. Oh, that didn't work. Hear it above me. I'm gonna take as much of the coal as I can. That way, I'm also gonna clear out all of the ores I find. Because we're gonna need a lot of them. I can't do that one yet. Can't do that one yet. Well, do I want to take them on? I think I do. Yes! What did Jake drop me? One of them dropped me. Ooh! Put this dimlet in a dimlet researcher to discover its purpose. Ooh, we got a block of steel as well. That's good. It's very good. Let's put that. Charged quartz. More zombies. Bad idea. To prevent them from spawning somehow. So that's getting ridiculous. Oh. Y'all can stay there. I don't care. Is that silver? No, it's tin. Where do I find silver? Now here's some normal quartz. I don't think charged counts. Well, that's a lot of charged. Let's take a look. Nope, I need 32. Might be beneficial to go through the cave system. I don't have room. I'm already full. I could go. Blue, gummy, sweat, pills, hunger. Those are that stuff. That other stuff can stay. Is that silver? No, it's tin. Need. Silver. Okay, so there's nothing there. Well, that gave me a shit ton. No, it's 10. Damn it. Part of I need silver. What'd you get, game? That'll work. 29. Four more. Yay. Need silver. What does silver look like? Oh shoot, oh, it's like white. Oh wait, I went too far. Well, I guess not. Let's go this way. Yes. Finished quartz. Leave this is just, yep. Drop bones. Interesting. Still 10. And silver. This way. 10. Aluminum. Lord D. This is crazy. Oh, not going up. Okay. That. That's fine. It sucks. But it's fine. Let's just see what we can find. Now I'm not going to use that last bit for that. Just quite yet. Got a chest card. Oh my god, we found a diamond. Hallelujah. Rainbow curry. Take that over the arrows. Just take a look, see. So I don't want to waste all of that, but at the same time, not trying to fall in it. No more silver. I think silver's connected to lead, though. So, if that's the case. Oh, shit. Okay. So, let's go this way. Right, that's fine. Nope. Mm-mm. I knew those hurt. So, we needed an iron pickaxe, which is fine. Ease. Oh god. That I don't want to go near. I'm just gonna leave that for next time. Really sucks that I've only found so far one piece of tin. I mean, there's obviously more than that behind it, but that's just super annoying. Okay. Okay. Found a lot of tin, though. That's good. We'll need a lot of tin. Tin and copper. There we go. Here. And there's a piece of silver. Okay. Silver. And I'm going to go to the other piece that I found, the silver, and label it as well. Silver. Okay. Do I want to explore this side? That's about that. That I'm not going to explore. Okay. That's fine. Okay, so that's it. I know there's a bottom part, but I'm not worried about that. Let's go this way. Not this way. Really want to explore over there, but that'll have to wait. Alright, let's go home. Because we did get a nice long haul. Let's go up. Go this way. Not this way. This way. This way. This way. There we go. Okay, so we've done the majority of that quest. I believe all that's left is silver. And we only need 10 of the silver, so that should be a little bit easier and manageable. So we have that going for us. Give me 3 of that. But first, oh, I have some in here already. Let's go ahead and make a couple of those. That. That. This. Definitely throw that in there, that in there, that in there. Powder goes here. Ender eye. String. Earth. Stuff. Flesh. That. Jelly pumpkin. These are food. So. So it's from Ether? Is that what it says? Ether? We don't have room in our food chest. Do want to look at these. Coming. Another black load. Hush! Ooh, an overgrowth seed. Mana pool. Or pearl. Cool, coke. Okay, cool. For all of that. In there. Actually this. Go in here. And I think that is gonna be good for tonight. Oopsie. So we'll just put it like that. Just take this. Make the iron pickaxe real fast and then to have a little. I don't have any durability on this. There. So now we will, are able to get the silver, and we will do that next time. For now, I'm getting off, and I'm going to get this edited. And don't know when it's going to go up, or what the schedule is going to be like. So just bear with me while I figure it all out. Thanks for watching. Make sure you leave a like, and he gives it a thumbs up, which is the like button. And also don't forget to smash the subscribe button, as that is free, and it helps me out immensely. Thank you for watching. Good night, good morning, good afternoon, bye-bye.